Detectives tell us it was a man and woman working together who robbed a bank today. The pair hit the First Financial Bank branch on Main Street in Hamilton at about 9:30 a.m. Police described the woman as Middle Eastern, about 5'4". She was with a light-skinned black man with scruffy facial hair, about 6 feet tall, a heavy build. Nobody showed a gun. If you recognize the suspects, call Crime Stoppers. 352-3040 is the number.